Kobe says that you're the toughest player that he's ever played against. Do you have any advice for him on life after retirement from basketball?
Live, man. You know, you got two beautiful daughters. Enjoy them. Go on vacations. Explore the world. I'm not worrying about him as far as business. He's, you know, has a very good business acumen. So just have fun. Stay in shape, though.
Yeah.
A lot of us, you know, retire from the game and blow up and get fat, put on about 50 pounds.
Yeah.
So, stay in shape.
Stay close to the game. Don't run away from it. Even if it's just as a fan, it's been a huge part of your life. I know I attempted to run away from it when I retired for fear that I might try and come back. And I didn't want to do that and re-injure myself. But still, stay close. You'll find that, you know, you've spent a lot of years, in his case, 20 in the game. So it's not like you're going to be able to dismiss that from your cellular, you know, memories.
You have to find something else that you love to do, because nothing else you're going to be just that passionate about. You know, you've been playing the game since he was, I'm sure, 7, 8, 9 years old. 30 years, you know, that you're putting all your heart and soul into. And we all go through that when we retire. So you have to find something that you can spend your time doing. I don't know what Kobe's going to do, but I'm pretty sure he'll be fine.